Hey there guys, how's it going? It's Axel-Bit here, continuing with our Let's Play of God Eater Resurrection. We are going to be carrying on with our level 11 missions here. A Magmatic Borg Camlin, and also Magmatic Varder Tails. So, we'll take a couple of new types with us. And Annette. And Lika. And confirm. Don't believe I've got a good freeze one. Oh no, okay, we've got the frigorific blade. Okay, we're all sorted then. I was beginning to think the Prithvi Matter one was my only freeze one then for some reason. Hopefully I'll be able to get some of the parts I've needed for a while.
We're reading green all across the board. Ready when you are.
Upgrading my... Oh shit, they're all together. How about that? Oh yeah, of course you go straight for me, because why the fuck not? Jesus Christ. Oh good! Holy shit! Well... I done fucked up. Oh, you son of a bitch, as if you're fleeing. Get back here, you son of a bitch.
Here's our chance. Time to turn up the heat.
As if the Borg Camlin's still after. Jesus Christ, could I get like a minute here? Where's the other one gone now? It's just fucking gone, alright, we're just dealing with you then. Oh, good, good. Fucking Jesus. Would you just stop? Christ almighty. You are just a bitch at the moment. Funnily enough, Ibari, that never stops being my task. It's not like I decide halfway through a fight. You know what? This one can live. Instead of letting me do it, how about everyone try and just get on my level a bit? Okay, there we go. There's his tail.
Enemy Oracle response is holding steady. Keep up the good fight. Alyssa, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
Right, I'm not entirely sure who managed to do that then, but well done.
Sweet.
I don't know what else breaks on you though.
You're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him.
Okay, you didn't put your shield at that time.
I order you.
Oh good. I wonder if your blade breaks like the Susano. Although I wouldn't think so since your tail breaks. Oh, is that one? Fucking hell. I need to know what else on you breaks. Do you know what else I could really do with that other flaming Varger tail? Tell you what, if you guys stick around with that for as long as you can, I'll run after the Varger tail. Oh wait, no, it's over this way. Where is it? Oh, it's in the church, fuck that. Chase it down once we're done with this.
I order you!
This is more difficult than I anticipated.
Hell yeah!
Okay, the shield does break.
The bond has been shattered! Keep going! This is the pace! I know you can win this!
Now the real fight begins!
Annette,
I order you to fall back and heal! I order you!
I survive this, I am so taking a break.
I just need to figure out what else breaks on you now. We've got your tail, we've got your shield, so I'm going to assume it's your mouth, like the Susano then. But, as per usual, I'm not entirely sure what exactly is your mouth.
Problem? Not yet, anyway. Settling pretty well.
Alpha One, I order you to fall back and heal. I order you.
Not losing here. No
He's
way.
Enraged
no
again. This is already enraged. This is bullshit.
Activating. Stay on your toes.
Fuck! I just didn't. Wasn't in that. Well. Thank God we smashed through it there. Oh, it could be its feet, come to think of it. Is it its feet that break?
Alpha One, burst time is running low. Argami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
Good for it,
hey,
I guess.
Hey.
Well, I mean, I was just going to do a full devour on it, but someone decided to shoot a team bullet at me and fucking activated it too soon.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh. Well, now I don't have to worry about trying to find you once this is all over and done with.
Alpha One, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through him.
Too slow.
That's okay, tough. That's you down.
There we go. That's a good
blaze
execution.
Overshot. I'm still not getting any flame items from that. Oh, yay.
Too slow.
Primary target silenced.
Blaze that armor force, blaze that soft steel. See, that's
just
not.
Hang out and wait for the chopper then.
Those aren't the items I'm after.
The symphony comes to an end.
I don't know where I get the items I need.
You have earned a rest. And so have I. Yet another successful
judging
mission.
From the fact that the item image
well,
is
right?
Colored,
I, helped, right?
I have
I
to
mean,
assume that
I
the
helped.
Monster drops, but I don't know what monster drops, like flaming nail or flame nail, flame glass or flaming glass, I can't remember. I don't know how to get those items, but they're colored, so I think that means they're a monster drop as opposed to a map drop. What do I want? Make no bond, sure.
This recruit won't slack off. Time to get to it.
What do we get? Blaze Knight, Soft Steel, Blaze Knight, Jewel, Blaze Knight, Amethyst. Yep, nothing I need. More mail. Cannon. Morale booster. I've had a lot of free time lately. Everyone seemed pleased with the treats I made as a thank you for taking care of the Nova Remnants, so I made another batch. This one's a big batch, so everyone in the first unit can have some too. Thank you very much, Cannon. You are a lovely girl. Where's it? Rebellion. See, I need Flame Nail and Flame Glass. I've already got Flame Dynamo from something, but I can't remember what I got it from. And judging from the fact that they're blue items, I have to assume that it's a monster drop, because I'm pretty sure every item that comes from the field has that grey to them. Like that Shattered Godok, that's a... I'm pretty sure that's a field item. But all the purple stuff is Susano stuff. Erich Alchem is from Erich Alchem. Is a field item. See, I need a flaming crystal there. I don't know. I don't know where I get Pixie Ramshell, but going from, let me see, if I go to craft, Okay, now incredibly weak monsters also have grey, so maybe it's just sort of like the rarity of the item is its colour. And grey is like field or weak. Blue is not very, I'm going to guess. Not very hard monsters, but maybe medium. Maybe that's what they determine. I thought maybe it was a Sekhmet, so I tried facing one of those in between episodes, but that didn't. That gave me. I can't even remember what items that gave me now. Also, fun fact time, the moon's orbit this year is the closest to ever get to Earth, which means that the moon appears much bigger than usual. Dr. Sakaki suggested we hold a moonlit picnic to celebrate. He said we should bring dumplings, and plenty of them. I should probably ask Kenan to teach me how to make them. Lindo. Old man Sakaki sent me a huge pile of presents the minute I'm back in action. It'll take me a week to eat all the snacks I got. Seems he wants to send me running all over the place in search of little known uninhabited islands. I can't tell if he's joking or not. He said he'd lend me Sakia from First Unit of Support. I'll be gone for a little while. But hey, as long as you're around, this place is in good hands, right? Don't trash the place while I'm gone. Oh, and just a warning, Sakaki's way more demanding as director than Schicksal ever was. Watch yourself. Good to hear. I mean, Schicksal wasn't that demanding anyway, so... Garl, now that the rookies can fight, we can head into the field more, which is nice. Or it would be if my cut of mission rewards hadn't decreased. These easy missions aren't worth scratch either. Shun, now that Federico is not totally useless, the number of missions we can complete has gone up. We're in the zone. I heard Lindo and Sakio are off somewhere, and Soma's pretty busy too. Which means it's third unit's time to shine. Haha. Tatsumi, the outer wall in Hive Sector 3 is off limits. Until it's repaired, the area should be our main focus. For now, we have to fill up on energy. We're going out to lunch right now, wanna tag along? Erina, hey, you there. Do you spend a lot of time maintaining your shields? I mean, they don't seem that useful to me. They say the best defense is good offense, right? Sometimes I wonder if that's really true, though. Shield elements are very important. Elements, eh? So in other words, you should change your shield depending on which Aragami you're fighting? What a pain. I didn't realize it was all so complicated. Well, tough or not, I suppose it's important if I want to survive. I thought it meant elements as in just... sections of learning. I didn't realize it was actually on about elements, because I can't talk about that because I don't change my damn shield because it has that. I'm sure I've picked up the ability from another abandoned god arc to get health from contact, but that shield just had it, so I've just stuck with the DLC one since I've had it, since it's always useful to recover a bit of health on a devour. Plus, it's also the one from the anime, so I was just kind of stick to it, since that was my first foray into the God Eater world. Schicksal. Not Schicksal, Sakaki. I asked Soma to stay in Aegis and focus on his work with the Nova Remnants for the near future. He seemed happy too. Our work neutralizing Remnants isn't making much progress. It will likely be impossible for him to join you on missions for some time. If anything changes, I'll be sure to let you know. So, Sakia and Lindo are going away for a while. Soma's away for a while. Alisa was on about going back to Russia, so looks like we're going to be short staff for a while. Let's see what these other ones are. Okay. A self-styled inventor is in distress on the plains. Rescue him by defeating the charged Zygots and fierce Kongu nearby. Apparently, the inventor was testing equipment designed to utilize Aragami-generated electricity when he was set upon. So we probably accidentally called them out. We'll just have to see what the Kongu's weak to. Okay, fierce Kongu. Weak to divine. So we'll just change up the nut. Change up a weapon a bit. Oh, I better not using that actually. Because that's also spark. A bit weaker, but it'll do. It's better than just like balancing the elements out, because
confirm area status. Signals
of it's
the Aragami are in
the
position.
Designated element.
You got nothing.
Lucifer Carapace, so that's not what we want.
Almost,
honestly, with it being flame items I'm after, I'm going to have to assume it's some kind of fire origami, but what it is, I've got no clue. Okay, Philosopher's Stone, how about that? Getting all Harry Potter up in this bitch. This seems to be following the exact same path as it did last time, though, where we get a bunch of just nothing missions until it all kicks back in. This Fierce Congo, I think, is traveling faster than we are, so it's making its way around the map. Especially since
Midsize
we're after the
origami has entered the field. I'm sending you the latest coordinates.
What there the fuck? Oh, so the Fierce Congo wasn't even here yet. I was just after the Zygote then, I suppose. Still get out of the way first. Don't you fucking turn tail and run? What the fuck?
I'm ready to slip for these. Still hungry? Still hungry?
Cut him off.
You got nothing on me.
Primary target terminated.
Where the fuck
yes,
is this guy
yes,
going?
Keep it up.
Oh my god, it's traveling faster than I am again. What the fuck? Oh my god, he jumped over the map. Why the fuck would you do that? It literally ran away.
Guess I'll hang out here, waiting for someone to need me.
Shut the fuck up. Here we go. Oh, good.
They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
Kick attack. Time to turn up the...
I still don't know what the third part that breaks on you unless you don't have a third part. It's the pipes, the back, or was it the chest? I can't remember. Maybe it's the tail as well. You just like heal the fucking Congo. I couldn't even think of its name though. I've only been fighting them for the majority of the game.
Eat this.
Okay, the arms. That's what it was. Maybe it's different on all the Congos then, I can't remember.
Stay on your toes. The origami's been inflicted with poison.
That was handy. Was it already?
Damn.
The origami is retreating.
Where the hell are you going?
It dried. Right, so what was that? Okay, so that was the pipe things.
They're weaker. Hit them hard.
I'm sure your face must break or something, especially with it being like three masks.
Well.
Just makes sense. I accidentally opened the shield the wrong way and still dropped it regardless. Fuck.
Alyssa,
well, there we go.
Please disengage and grab some cover.
Thought for sure I have this. Hit it hard.
That should be plenty.
There you go, take that. What in the butt? Oh no, you don't. Fucking get back here, you little shit. Wasn't even after me, fuck's sake. Oh, just about broke that down, son. Come here, you. Jesus Christ. Stay still, just accept it. It's gonna happen. Whether you want it to or not. Okay, so where do you, where else do you break? Legs, chest, I can't remember.
That went pretty well.
Oh my god, don't run away again.
I think it must be going
I can try.
Where are you going? Hey!
There is no try. There is only do or do not. Was that it? I can't remember.
Cut him off. Now, strike
is that its fallen down pose or is it actually protecting itself? I can't tell.
Take it down. Mission complete. Extraction, go get him.
This one was a breeze. That is all of them? They're all dead and gone?
Yep. Oh, no, don't want to exit game. Fuck.
It's not over until we're back home.
Jesus, that could have been bad. Ignore Bond.
Is this gonna be all right?
Let's see if we got anything. Full barrel, iron fever. No, nothing particularly special, I don't think. Annette, I was at Aegis on a defense mission the other day, and I heard something strange from a researcher. There have been almost zero Aragami sightings around Aegis recently. I wonder where they all went. He said it didn't feel like Aragami were approaching the area at all. It's almost like they're actively avoiding the place. Do you think Soma's work might have anything to do with it? Maybe. Lika, I passed Soma here just a few minutes ago. He had these huge bags under his eyes. I told him to take a nap, so you probably should leave him be for now. I should get cracking on his god arc while I can. I might still pop by just to make sure he's okay. Cannon, we haven't had any big jobs of late. Time to use up all those days off that have been piling up. The other day, Lindo gave me a nice tip. He said there's a perfect spot for looking at the night sky just a bit north of here. If you have the time, what do you say we get everyone together and go for a picnic there? Weren't we already planning that? Is Cannon behind on the times? Christ. I wonder when everyone's supposed to disappear. Can't enter. I haven't been able to enter Sakia's in a while. I wonder if her and Lindo are already gone. Ooh, cleaner lady. Can you ask Soma to let me into his lab? Whenever he's working, he locks the door and won't open it for anyone. I bet the dust is piling up in there, so he needs to let me clean. A dusty lab is bad news, not least for his lungs. Sorry, lady. If I had access to Soma, I would. Sounds like someone's in there, but the door is locked. Try knocking. Who's there? Oh, it's you. Hold on a moment. Oh. He's here. Soma, need something? Yeah, I won't be accusatory. How are you holding up? Fine, I suppose. It'll be a bit longer before things calm down. If you don't need anything, can you stop bothering me? I need to focus on my work. Sorry. Are you getting enough sleep? Enough, I think. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine. If you don't need anything, you stop bothering me. Okay. So, not much change there. Nothing here, nothing here. Alright, nothing then. Cool. A new mission has just been issued to First Unit. When you have a moment, please take a look. September Shadow. Scouts have discovered a pair of Yaksha along with a Ravana nesting in the old city. A retaliation squad will be... Was it a Ravana? Was that what I got it from? Maybe it was. Maybe that's what I need. A retaliation squad will be sent to eliminate them. Charged cocoon maidens have also been reported in the area. Avoid potential chaos by bringing the targets down one at a time. Now, we've only got 5 minutes, really, so... I'll take a quick look at these other ones, see what we've got. Because I don't fancy taking that on. Tell you what, we'll go with this one because I need Witch's Amethyst for an upgrade. So we'll go with this one and call it a day there. Fallen Sariel. Did I go past it? I can't even tell. There we go. Blaze Freeze Spark. Okay, so we'll change it up. Switch out to this one. I don't know why I did that. It's still got Divine on it. I'm a fucking idiot. God damn it.
Confirm area status. Signals read that the Aragami are in position.
Come on, team. Let's make sure to come home with
well,
some trophies.
We'll
it's
have
my
a look
time
see.
Of day. Ass kicking o'clock.
Of course. Hey there, buddy.
And swaths of color.
How's it going? We'll keep over this way. It's a shame I can't stand in place while attacking. Sitting up there would have been great. I seem to be doing decent damage. Oh, of course. Well, at least we knocked out of that, I suppose. I would have been blasted by a wave eventually. That's cool, I guess. These bullets are fucking retarded. There we go. Fuck me. Oh no. Okay, that's its legs gone. Skirt gone. I can't think what else. Something else breaks on you. I don't know if it's your head. But we don't get much of a shot at your head. Oh, good. Yeah, I think it's the plumage. There we go. Yeah, the head. Okay, so we've broken everything on you now, so it's just down to luck. I need, yeah, Witch's Amethyst. I'm not sure which part gives that. But... Good. And I missed every shot while it was paralyzed too. Aren't I just brilliant? Fuck. Okay, it's gonna head to the central area, I think. Oh, Gina put down a fucking heal spot, goddammit. Come on. Up, buddy. Just while you're doing your little stance, I'll grab this fucking magnesium, really. God damn it. You have to come in here where there's a roof and it's fucking terrible. Fucking Annette, really? What are you doing? Why did the characters just do that? They just all of a sudden decide, oh, I guess you don't need this here. That was extreme, Gina. Dude, I stay in the air more than I'm on my own feet. I don't need to stay on my toes. Oh, good, good. Where am I now? There we go. Okay. Surprised the shield worked there. I couldn't tell what direction the balls were in comparison to me, so.
That went pretty well.
If you could just, like, go down anytime now, that would just be fantastic, by the way. You know, just as a favor. You know, do me a solid.
Cut him off. Now, strike and end it. Will you just die?
There we go.
The mission's complete, but stay alert until
Witch feathering, witch quill, witch feathering. Okay, that's not quite what I needed.
That is all of them? They're all dead and gone?
Yep. Sorry, Gina. Okay, let's go with bomb break reward up. It'd be a waste using ignore bond when we broke them all.
I promise it won't take long.
Please tell me I got a witch amethyst. Please. Yes, okay, cool, brilliant.
I'm a little tired of eating alone and talking to my dinner. Would you like to join me? This was fun, really fun. I hope we can do it again.
Okay, we've had that one before, but I thought I'd just let it play through anyway. Okay, cool. So, just to finish this up, we'll just... So for this, Flame Nail, Flame Glass, I've already got Flame Dynamo, so it might be from that monster. I think it was in an urgent mission I did once, which is why I've got the Flame Dynamo and not much else. But was it the gun? It was the gun. Needed Witch Amethyst for it. Okay, so we'll upgrade the gun. Physical Guard, a skill for support in battle that strengthens various abilities. Put that there. Upgrade, yes. And so we can upgrade it again this rank, but we need Flame Glass and Abyssal. I think Abyssal's Fallen Ouroboros. Okay, and then for the shields, yeah, Flame Glass. Okay, cool. So I think the next mission is going to have the monster I need to face, I believe. But that'll do for this episode. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I know that last mission was just a non-mission, but I needed the part, as I said, just upgraded my gun. And I think the next one's going to take a little while since there was three monsters. Can't remember what they were. They might not have been much in the end. Okay, it probably would have taken a little while, yeah, with the Yaksha Raja and the Ravana. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. Next time, I think Ravana's new for you guys, so it'll be a new monster fight, I believe. So yeah, thank you very much for watching, guys. See you in the next one.